Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Won't need the umbrella tonight, but keep it handy over the next several days. For tonight, looking at mostly clear conditions across the area of West Tennessee and kind of frosty as well. Temperatures back in the mid to upper 20s to lower 30s. Tomorrow, a pleasant day. Winds fairly light. Temperatures for highs back in the lower 50s with increasing clouds. Chances of rain return to the mid-south on Monday, linger through Tuesday into early Wednesday. Christmas looks clear and rain afterwards. An update later on your forecast coming up on News Channel 3.